All right, Larry, so here's the key. All right, this is where the rubber meets the road for you. So this initial through impact kind of release is just not as good as we want it to be. You know, working under it, glove hand stays high. So we put a ball, deflated 25-centimeter mini ball in between your forearms, and it's just not even close. So this guy can't draw the ball with any consistency, and this guy can. And, you know, more than anything, we put up this one. And now you guys are in the ballpark. You know? Whereas this guy is just not close.
Right on. You got one of these?
No. You got to pitch it to death. Here, I'll show you where you get one, though.